Hi friends, once again, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Dr. Sanjay Sethi, an astro-numerologist. In today's video, I'll explain the significance of Diwali, also known as Deepavali or Deepavali. It's one of the most important, hugely weighted and immensely cherished festival celebrated across India and in parts of Nepal. Originally, the name was Deepavali, which has its origin from Sanskrit, meaning rows of diyas. Deepavali also is popularly known as Festival of Lights. The importance of Diwali. The Festival of Diwali is not only significance to Hindus but has importance in Jainism, Buddhism as well as Sikhism. With Hindus, it is associated with the return of Lord Ram to Ayodhya after his 14 years of exile and victory over the demon Ravan. On that day, he was welcomed to the kingdom of Ayodhya with rows of diyas lighted throughout the kingdom. Thus, there is a tradition of lighting oil lamps that symbolize the victory of good over evil and freedom from spiritual darkness. Hindus also make preparations to welcome Goddess Lakshmi by drawing Rangoli and Paduka, that is the footsteps on the entrance that would allure Goddess Lakshmi to visit one's home and bring prosperity along with her. The festival of Diwali is truly a festival of lights, as it not only involves lighting of lamps, but it brings the light of happiness, togetherness, spiritual enlightenment and prosperity for everyone. With the sounds of crackers killing bad omens, the lighted lamps lighting the lives of people, the prayers and the pujas creating an atmosphere full of goodness and purity. The festival of Diwali indeed fills the atmosphere with an aura of goodness and a heaven-like atmosphere. The time to celebrate Diwali. According to Hindu calendar, the festival of Diwali is celebrated on the new moon day that marks the end of Ashwin and the beginning of Kartik month. So, the procedure for performing the puja on the Diwali day. Purify your house. Clean your house properly. Sprinkle Ganga Jal or water from Ganga River to purify the surroundings. Set up a platform, spread the red cloth on a raised platform and keep a handful of grains in the center. Place the kalash in the middle. Fill it with 75% of water and put one supari, one marigold flower, a coin and some rice grains. Put 5 mango leaves in the kalash and arrange them in a circular design on the neck of the kalash. Keep a small puja thali on the kalash and make a small flat mountain of rice grains. Draw a lotus with haldi over it and place the idol of Goddess Lakshmi in the center. Place some coins in front of it. Lord Ganesh is given first importance in every puja. Therefore, on the right side, that is the southwest direction of the kalash, place the idol of Ganesh. Apply a tilak of haldi and kumkum. Put some rice grains on the idol. Light a diya with Ganpati Puja oil and white mother wick to get the blessings of Lord Ganesha. Now place some books or anything related to your business or wealth besides the arrangement. Light a Panchmukhi diya oil lamp with 5 wicks with Lakshmi Puja oil along with Lakshmi Grace wick and place it in a thali along with some haldi, kumkum and rice grains. Sandalwood paste, saffron paste, abir and gulal are actually optional. Start the puja by applying tilak to the kalash. Apply the same to the lota that is filled with water. Now offer some flowers to each of them. Take some rice and flowers. Join your hands together and close your eyes. Recite the Diwali puja mantra of Goddess Lakshmi or just chant her name and meditate for a few minutes to invoke her. Om Shri Hri Kali Tribhuvan Mahalakshmai Asmak Daridrai Nashya Prachur Dhani Dehi Dehi Kali Hiri Shri Om. Offer the flower and rice grains to the goddess after the prayer. Now pick up the idol of Lakshmi and place it in a thali. Bathe it with water followed by Panchamrit. Clean it with water again. Wipe the idol and place it back on the kalash. Now apply haldi and kumkum, that is sandal paste, saffron paste, abir or gulal along with rice to the idol. Place the garland cotton beads around the neck of the goddess. place some marigold flower and some bay leaves along with it. Light few agarbattis and dhoop. Offer coconut and place a supari on a supari leaf. Now put some haldi, kumkum and rice over it. Pour some puffed rice, coriander seeds and cumin seeds over the idol. Place some mithai, Diwali sweets, fruits and money or gold ornaments in front of it. Worship the idol by performing the Lakshmi Puja Aarti. That was all about Diwali. I request to all the viewers to subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for latest updates and videos. Thank you. God bless.